Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I wanted to try something slightly different. I wanted to make a quick introduction before we actually go ahead and watch the video. If you're not interested in this, please feel free to just skip over. But for those who are interested, I wanted to talk about a little bit about my opponent who I'm playing against. I wanted to say a couple words on the swing vision, and I will touch on some of my near future plans. So I'm playing this video, I'm playing a set against a 13.3 UTR who will be a freshman in University of Washington. He is about 6'4", 6'5", tall and a very big serve lefty. Swing Vision thought that he served about 135 as his fastest serve of the match. It was an ace down the deuce side. My fastest serve was 123 in this match, but I wasn't exactly trying to go 100% for 100% power. Swing Vision unfortunately does not allow you to export overlays. So when you go ahead and watch the video, you will see that there's no overlay that actually tells the speed of the balls. The reason for that is because I'm using my camera to record the match, and then later I process it on my Mac. And right now the Swing Vision, for some reason, when the video is processed on the Mac, does not allow you to export overlays, but oh well. One more thing about Swing Vision is that I will have a link with my referral code in the description of this video. So if you feel like signing up for Swing Vision, please use my referral link and you will get a 14-day free trial and you will get $20 off annual subscription. I really like it so far because it speeds up my editing process by 5x because I don't have to sit there and actually cut all the points manually. The only downside is that now I have to record in 1080p instead of 4K that I used in my previous videos. But I see that the video quality doesn't degrade that much. Now, so a couple of things on my near future plans. I am going to play a couple futures, I'm signed up for them. I don't know if I'll get into them. However, I think I should because it's a 15K in Illinois and a 15K in Arkansas. I'm really excited for those, and as you might know, the whole point of this channel is to demonstrate if it's possible to get one ATP point. It's kind of my dream to get a one ATP point, so hopefully with enough hard work I'll be able to reach the goal. So we'll see. It will be tough, but I think it'll be interesting for you guys to see what kind of level there is on 15K futures in the United States. I might also play two futures in October in California, but we'll see as we get closer and we'll see what my schedule will look like. Anyway, so thank you very much. If you watched the introduction, please have fun watching the actual video. We had some really cool points in there and I think you will enjoy. Thank you very much and see you later. Thank you.
Thank you.